First leg of the jackpot. Jackpot one, that is, and the pool got to about 700,000 rand, and what a ride. The Blonde Bombers back in town after a trip to the Western Cape. Well played, Pierre Stratum. Lovely to have all the connections on course, as always. Of course, Mr. Buerta and all the Nassifs. And this is what racing's all about at the end of the day. Coming here, screaming them home, getting the money, and then sitting back and relaxing. And well done, Strikes. Firstly, Saturday. Lovely ride on Pure State. And I must say, another masterful ride over here. Well played.
Yeah, thanks very much. You know, this filly... I've been disappointed with her before because she seems to throw the towel in right at the end, and I thought if she'd carried on going and put her best foot forward, she would have won more already. Today, at least when I got to the front very late, she showed some courage and put in an effort. So glad to have won and finally held on. Maybe from now on her sort of attitude will be a bit better, then she can definitely win some more. Well done once again to Fabes. His horse also looking very well, stables firing. But this filly, especially today when I saw her parading, I thought, well, I mean, she can't look better.
She went down to the start beautifully and Strikes obviously midway through about the 400. I thought she hit a bit of a flat patch. Was that just you maybe trying to keep a bit of reserve in the tank?
No, you're right. You spotted it well. You know, normally she moves up on the bridle, and this time she sort of dropped a little bit on me, and I thought, you know, she's going to throw the towel in and she's not going to try. But after a little tap down her shoulder, she straight away, I could feel like she was just trying to take a chance on me. And she tried after that, but just great and happy again.
I know that you're a man that goes back, watches reruns, studies form. You were in the Western Cape when You Can't Hurry Love won a good race out here at the Big T. You were impressed?
I was very impressed. I believe he came from far behind and won with ease. He's just a horse that's improving, and I think we won't know until maybe in 6 months' time when he's really matured at his best.
Strikes, what else from your side? I know that a horse like Jive Express, competitive field that?
Yeah, very competitive field. Probably a place, but who knows? St. John's also starting to fire, and maybe I'm getting on at the right time.
As always, absolute pleasure talking to you, Strikes. Well played.
Pleasure. Thank you very much.
Lovely. Well done to Striker Stratum, Fabes. Hats off to you as well. Your horses are looking really good at the moment, and you're delivering for these guys. And I think their face says it all, because I can see the smile, I can see the screaming, the supporters. So well done, Fabes.
You know what? They just love the game. Without people like this in my life, you know what? I wouldn't be standing here talking to you. Thank you to my father, Nozek, to George, to Jonathan, my boy, and to Pierre Buerta. Strong support to the stable, and to Pierre Stratum for a top ride, and to my sponsor, Morris B.
And your big boy, he pulled up okay after Saturday. I know it was an argy-bargy match at the 300, but he pulled up nicely?
No, all 100%. He's back at home, feeling well again. We'll take it easy with him now, and we'll see next year what's his plan.
Lovely stuff. Well done over here, Fabes. I know that you've only got, two left?
Two.
You got UFO, Evening Rise. What are you expecting?
You know what? Evening Rise, we're trying something different. She won a 1200 first time, a very competitive field. And she's 1.5 kilos under sufferance, possible place chance. And you're for also, I just freshened it up, back in of quartets.
Well played, pressure's off.
Thank you.
Lovely stuff. Well done to Fabian Habib, Speaker of the House. As always, lovely to have you on course. And I must just commend you guys, because I know that Lyle Cooper spoke to you over the weekend. You guys get the supporters here and you scream them home. Win or lose, you're there chanting, and that's what it's all about. Well done.
Sure, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Back to this filly. She's just a bit unlucky the last two starts. She got touched off and just was found the right field today. Top right from Pierre. Held her together as long as possible. He pounced, did the job to Fabian, my dad, my brother. Thank God. And all the guys, Pierre Buerta, and all the guys back home who do, the grooms, they put a lot of hard work into it. And without them, you know, it's not possible. So big thanks to them, and please God, the form continues.
And what more can we say about a man like Pierre Stratum? I know that many say he's getting long in the tooth, but boy, oh boy, there's not many that can match him.
When Pierre's ready, bring the best.
Bring the worlds. Bring the whatever you want.
They can start now.
And I've got a message coming through my earpiece from upstairs. Ali's asked nicely, when will we be speaking to Douglas?
Douglas? If he carries on drinking, I don't know when.
Okay, so does Douglas want to come and have a word? Call Douglas. Alistair Cohen's dying to hear Dougie on the waves over here. Douglas, well done. Great to meet you. I know that, as always, great to see you on course. I know you're staunch racing supporter, so well done.
Thank you very much. And I'm very proud of my cousins, very proud of every winner they have. The more winners they have, the more happy I am. And as long as I keep rolling, I'm rolling.
That's the,
they stop, I'm stopped. Thank you, my brothers.
And just quickly before you go, if you can give one salute to the man in the commentary box up there. He's been dying to see your face, Alistair Cohen.
Alistair Cohen, your baby!
There we go. Well done, guys. That's what it's all about. Ali Katz up in the commentary box doing a sterling job as always. And that's what racing's all about. Bring the family out. Come and call them home. Win or lose. Money in the pocket. If it works out, you'll certainly be smiling all the way back to the bank. Yeah.
Gates crash back, and they're racing away. But slow to go is Piccadilly Square, Miss Khalifa, both of them drop towards the back of the field. Samara, first one to break, Now You See Me is second. Littlewood commits into a handy position, shares second. Ricabi against the inside rail, just two lengths off the leader. Then comes Kapama and Twice a Special. They further back, a length and a half behind them to Dance with a Dragon. Magical Java, Vine Street Star, the three of them all race together, and they all midfield, about six off the leader. Then we go back towards the outside of runners to Pretty Popular. Pink is in the red sleeves and cap. And then comes Miss Khalifa, managed to get onto the rail, the purple body. Oh Mercy Me, Walnut Dash, Piccadilly Square, one from last, and Elegancia races at the back of the field. They're about to swing for home, just over 800 metres left to go, and Samara is the one in front. She's a two-length leader. Littlewood in the blue and yellow colours races back in second. Then comes Now You See Me. A couple of lengths away, we find Ricabi. Then up the inside, Kapama and Now You See Me. They race about four lengths off the leader. Twice a Special, Vine Street Star, Dance with a Dragon in the open, in the striped sleeves and cap. Then we go back to pink. Miss Khalifa's up the inside. Magical Java, hoop sleeves and orange cap, being tracked by Oh Mercy Me. Then comes Walnut Dash, Pretty Popular, Elegancia, Piccadilly Square. 350 out, Samara is the leader, a length and a half. Second place, Littlewood. Then comes Ricabi, Now You See Me, blue and silver. Kapama was out after those, and Oh Mercy Me is catching the eye as well, and she's now worked into the races. Oh Mercy Me, 150 out, Oh Mercy Me, Now You See Me, and Littlewood, the three of them fought clear of the others. Now You See Me, Oh Mercy Me, Now You See Me has just won it. Now You See Me from Oh Mercy Me. Littlewood was third, fourth closed. Elegancia and Pink are involved in a photo for fourth. Hoop sleeves and orange cap, being tracked by Oh Mercy Me. Then comes Walnut Dash, Pretty Popular, Elegancia, Piccadilly Square. 350 out, Samara is the leader, a length and a half. Second place, Littlewood. Then comes Ricabi, Now You See Me, blue and silver. Kapama was out after those, and Oh Mercy Me is catching the eye as well, and she's now worked into the races. Oh Mercy Me, 150 out, Oh Mercy Me, Now You See Me, and Littlewood, the three of them fought clear of the others. Now You See Me, Oh Mercy Me, Now You See Me has just won it. Now You See Me from Oh Mercy Me. Littlewood was third, fourth closed. Elegancia and Pink.